morning, ladies and gents. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VIII. You'll notice that we are in a different place than where I left you the last time, and that's largely because the stuff in between that time period and this time period was largely just a bunch of dialogue and running around the garden. So this is only about 5 or 10 minutes outside that area. So here we go. Oh, I can't. Okay, that's fine. Is pretty much set then. Magical lamp. I think I know what that is. I think I remember what that is. And we are nowhere near powerful enough to use it right now. Some of you probably know what it is. If others who have not ever seen this game played or watching don't know what it is, I'm not going to spoil it for you. I'll just let you know when we're going to use it. I can't stop the commenters, however, from spoiling it in the comments. So be mindful of that. Drawn into battle with these monsters out here because they're not really anything to they're not anything to sniff at. hate how those are thousands. Ridiculous. Stuff is so expensive. Later, it won't be such a big deal when we have lots of money. There she goes, of course, the first one. See ya. I'm gonna save here because I think there is a sequence coming up. Wow. Pet Pals, Volume 1. That'll come in later, or it'll come in handy later. I'll explain it when the time arrives. That's exactly why I saved. This is why we saved. Excuse me. attack them. Of course, you target the one that's trying to use a GF. That's about right. That went too hard, was it? Alright, onward and forward. This is that dream world. I just don't like their weapons. I mean, one's got a gun arm, the other one's got some kind of spearing lance, and then blades, and it's both one blade in each hand. Good. They need the level ups anyway. Water, yeah. Let's try this way, because this city's so freaking backwardsly designed. You go out this way, and then you end up, yeah, like, over to the west, and it's like, what? Ugh. That's what I mean. It's a cluster. Well, let's go this way, then. Oh, there it is. Come on, come on, come on.
Mm-hmm.
Walk around and make sure that we're not missing anything. Dream sequences or something else. The usual. So you walked in a circle. Wow. I'm not even gonna say anything. Guy thinks too hard. Reminds me of Squall. Wow. Even the waitress is standing there listening. Like you used it walking up to the stage and got a cramp in your leg. Sorry guys, I read really fast. She pinched him. And we all wake up again. I don't think that was it. Excuse me. Well, it wasn't. Oh. How's it any different from now? Clearly. I was hoping it was going to let me look around the cabin for a minute to see if there was a weapons or a weapons mon monthly, but I don't think there is. No, it's not going to let us on board. There's a pet shop. Seriously? Okay. Not really. Yeah, he doesn't like to shake hands with anybody. This guy. Thank you. unfortunately. Oh, an accident. It's all connected, don't you see? Yeah, thankfully, we don't have the discipline to be a seed. Angelo. This is where the Pet Pals volumes will come in handy. Pet Pals will allow Angelo to learn learn new abilities. Limit breaks, basically. I was gonna go through the tutorial for you. Let me move. I gotta watch the stupid dog. Hold on, folks. I'll be right back. All right, folks. We're back. I had to go and find the button layout for the PC version of this because it's different than the PSX version. And if we don't know what the button layout is, we can screw up the mission really quickly and have to do it again. So, It's quite the process. The only thing we need to worry about is the numbers that we have to input in the keypads. Have exactly 5 minutes to complete 7 procedures. Alright. If we fail, the train will collide. Gotcha. Squall doesn't seem so convinced. Boy. Okay, hang on now. Now, the online thing for Steam says that that's wrong. So they're using 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, this could but go badly or good. If I relay the code 3, 1, 2, 4, you'll push B3, B2, B1, B4. Wait a minute. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Gotcha. All right. Okay. Wow, come in, guys. Then eat something. Alright, I guess we're just gonna go ahead and try and do this. So let's go save first. If something happens, I don't want to have to go through all that crap again. Just get on with it. Ooh, that was close. Here's a moment of truth. What? Enemies. Oh, yes, 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 okay. I remember now. I'm gonna say I forgot. Thank you. there, so that should have done it. I'm gonna hurry and get to that switch. Oh wow, that was close. Don't cry about it or anything. Five? Oh, shit. Simulation confirmed. It only took under 3 minutes actually. Yeah, I don't think it would really work that way. I mean, it might, but I doubt it. Nice. But I do want to save again, because I don't want to do this again. And I'm not worried that we're going to lose the battle, I just... My luck will not save, and something will happen, and we'll have to go through that. I mean, the train sequence we'll have to go through again, but still, I don't want to have to do it again. Alright, let's go, interrogate your president. Thank you. I remember, he's an undead monster. And once I get what I need from him, we can kill him with Cure. Oh, nothing's equipped. Oh, for Selfie, nothing's equipped. That's fine. Crapola, be right back. And we're back. I just had to change something real quick before we came into battle. He's definitely not a human being because he's biting us like a vampire. There's the real monster. That's it. Hit us with slow. Cool. I want to stock a bunch of doubles. As many as possible, if possible. One double. Wow. I imagine you're not happy about that. Weak against holy, which is light magic. Yeah, against holy. undead. Fire should hurt him too. Later, when we have when we get refined magic, it'll be a lot easier. Bye. Point. Exactly. All right. Well, anyway, that's going to wrap it up, folks, for this one. If you enjoyed this one, please leave me a like, comment, suggestion, tips, tricks, if you have any advice, all in the comment section. Hit the red subscribe button if you're not done so already. And thank you very much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.